I met Stanley online.
Once upon in several years ago, on Togo, then when I got introduced to Togo finally, I went there usually to go into some of the groups and just chat with people and have fun. So anyways, I meet this young woman who, funny enough, ends up give me the kind of conversation that I find engaging, intellectual, funny, the whole nine yards. So we get talking from there, just regular stuff, and it goes on for a while.
We just got talking online because I used to love a lot of books and so did he. So we started talking about Ding Kun's books. We talked a lot and we just became very good friends.
My name is Annie Ekanem. I'm wishing Nancy and Stanley a happy married life. I'm wishing them lots of twins. I mean twins seven times. I'm wishing them joy, prosperity, happiness, and lots of fun. Otegon chobalo, mwade mangano.
Idonte, I've been searching for you. My name is Uda Victoria. I'm wishing a bride and a groom a happy home, more love, peace, happiness, plenty children, twins, double
times. Today is actually here, and I'm still in a kind of a. I don't know if I was a shock. Like, yay, today has finally come. After all the planning and anticipation, anxiety, everything, it's finally here.
I'm so thankful for today. I'm thankful for everything that's been happening in my life. I'm thankful for the people around me, most especially my chief bridesmaid. Like, she's very crazy, she's awesome. So, Stanley he's the love of my life. He is my mentor, my friend, my companion. He's just everything. I'm so glad that we're getting married today. I want that baby, baby, na sweet papa. Baby, get it something. No, ne kene no mata ngwelu
something. No, achalu go wani mwabu geboyibo. My name is Esther Ekanem. Well, I'm very happy to be here this morning. Wish the bride long life, a Christian home. I wish her the best husband in the world and the best marriage. God is going to give her the grace to continue and do well.
Baby, girl.